सिविल डिफेंस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। सिविल डिफेंस इट इज़ अ मेजर अडॉप्टेड बाय द सिविलियन पॉपुलेशन और गवर्नमेंट और लोकल सेल्फ बॉडीज एंड वॉलेंट्री ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस ड्यूरिंग द वॉर टू मिनिमाइज द इफेक्ट ऑफ एनिमी एक्शन ऑन मैन एंड मटीरियल। प्रोटेक्टिव प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स, कंट्रोल मेजर्स, रेस्टोरेटिव मेजर्स। प्रोटेक्टिव प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स आर मेजर्स विच मे बी टेकन बिफोर एन एयर रेड। कंट्रोल मेजर्स आर टेकन इमीडिएटली आफ्टर द रेड एंड रेस्टोरेटिव मेजर्स आर मेजर्स विच बिकम नेसेसरी आफ्टर एन एयर रेड इंक्लूड फीडिंग, प्रोवाइडिंग शेल्टर एक्सेट्रा। सिविल डिफेंस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एट डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल। डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट इज द अल्टीमेट अथॉरिटी। These are the civil defense services: headquarters service, warden service, firefighting service, casualty service, communication service, training service, rescue service, welfare service, depot and transport service, salvage service, corpse and disposal service, supply service. Headquarters service, the service work under the control of civil defense. Warden service, it is a link between the public and the authorities. Firefighting service, they detect small fires and put out the same. Casualty services, they render first aid on the spot. Communication services, the service is responsible for provision of coordination and control facilities, provision of communication between warden posts and etc. Training services, is responsible to train the necessary staff. Rescue services is to rescue the injured. Welfare services is to supply information about the missing and dead. And depot and transport services has to provide necessary transport required from time to time. Salvage service is responsible to salvage the damaged property and keep it in safe custody. Corpse disposal service is responsible for collection, identification and disposal of dead bodies. And supply service is responsible for planning, organizing and procuring necessary equipment for CD services. Next, types of natural disaster. The term disaster is commonly used to denote an odd event, natural or man-made, which brings about immense misery to a region and it becomes difficult to cope with the situation through local resources. Disasters can be classified as natural disasters and man-made disasters. Natural disasters can be classified as wind-related, water-related, and earth-related. Man-made disasters are accidents, industrial mishaps, fire, forest fire, terrorist activities, ecological, and warfare. A few more natural disasters are explained. First one, earthquake. So what is called an earthquake? The tension caused by the movement of earth plays builds over the year until the rocks can take the strain no longer and suddenly they crack and shift and sending out the shock waves and reducing anything built on the surface to rubble, and that is what we call as earthquake. Next, landslides. Landslides generally occur as a secondary effect of heavy rainstorms, hurricanes, sometimes called tropical cyclones or typhoons. Torrential rain causes flooding and coastal regions may be swamped by huge waves wiped up by the winds. Last, flood. It can arise from abnormally heavy precipitation.